right there.
Does the name Man Against Crime mean anything to you, the title?
That had five firsts. It was the first live, weekly, half-hour, dramatic network show on the air. There were many other shows on the air, but none that had all those five. Mm-hmm. And it was the kind of covered wagon days of TV. It was on NBC. None of the studios, the old radio studios, had made provision for television. So we had to do it from the second floor of Grand Central Station in New York. And I was in a play at the time called Detective Story. Mm-hmm. And the Man Against Crime went on the air at 8:30.
You had to do them live then.
Yes, and the curtain was supposed to go up at the Hudson Theater 20 minutes to 9. They held the curtain 20 minutes. So I would finish the show, and I'd have to do a little pitch for the next week's show. And they had all the doors open, the elevator waiting, and a squad car. And I would jump in the squad car and pull the siren, and we'd go the left-hand side of the street to the stage door of the Hudson Theater. And the minute I set foot on the ground, they'd pull the curtain, and I'd just have time to rush upstairs and change clothes and make my first entrance.
Obviously, you've enjoyed your career.
We have about a minute left. Of all the things you've done, you've been Broadway, movies, television, all of them. Which do you enjoy most?
The theater, and anybody who's done all would quickly answer the same, and the audience makes the difference. Each audience has a collective personality. It's like meeting a new person. Mm-hmm. And sometimes it's easy, sometimes they're ready for you, and sometimes you have to kind of go out and get them. And if audiences only knew it, they're a part of the performance. And if they're receptive and ready, they enjoy it more.
Did you have a happy experience?
Yeah, the actor really would prefer any actor in the theater.
Our guest has been Ralph Bellamy, and the ABC thing, December 11th.
Yes, you're very kind.
Missing Prize is done by the same people that produced Pueblo, which was exceedingly well done this season. We'll be back in a moment with a recap.